A River Sunset by Frank Oliver Call, read for LibriVox.org. Red sunlight fades from wood and town, the western sky is crimson dyed, gaunt shadow ships drift silent down upon the river's gleaming tide. The hills' clear outlines melt away, or veil themselves in purple light, and burning thoughts that vexed the day become fair visions of the night.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.